Do you miss us when you're away? Not like us personally, but us as a country. Do you miss? Because you are away a lot. Do you miss home?
Yeah,
comforts?
I think the food.
Like, yeah. One bit of food that you miss the most.
Dinner.
Roast dinner.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Now listen, you guys just did the VM.
Recently, we saw you all had some nice time off. Everyone wanted to know what you did on your time off. I saw you two swam with the dolphins.
Yeah.
Oh, you had a birthday recently, right?
Yes, my birthday last week.
How was it? What did you do? Did you have a big party?
Yeah, I did actually. I went back to Ireland. We did like a charity event for Irish authors.
Did the lads come back too?
Nope.
Did anyone get?
Whoa!
He was with the dolphins.
We were with the dolphins. I mean, you're interesting, but dolphins.
Yeah. Why didn't you go?
We were with the dolphins chilling. And he is a golfer, keen golfer.
Yeah. Have you quite?
I was in Ireland.
What have you been doing?
Where was
Anna? It was nice to see you.
Yeah,
thanks.
Nice.
Thank
to
you
see
for stopping
looking
by.
Forward to-
We were on the last song, and Harry was walking to the middle, singing his little heart, bless him, and I just put my foot out, and he just...
Did you rip his shirt off as well? Who did that?
Oh, yeah, that happened. Yeah,
that's cool. I think that should happen tonight. I might do that to you tonight.
What? Just rip my shirt off? No problem. I'll rip your trousers down, fiddly.
Not again, thanks, Anna.
It's all good.
You have
for me.
A new album on the way, One Direction.
Yes.
How many nice covers, Harry?
There is a section of covers, yeah.
Oh, is there? What do you cover?
What cover are you doing?
There's four songs that we cover.
And what's your favourite out of those four?
Five.
Probably...
Five covers.
Oh, we do the five
covers.
Yeah,
we covers.
Do. Okay. What's your favourite?
Favourite's probably Use Somebody.
Oh, because I heard...
What was that song that was on in the dressing room before?
Oh, Natalie and Brulia Torn.
Natalie and Brulia's Torn. That sounded really good.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Yeah, we do that one, and then we do Valerie as well.
Yeah.
I've not seen this. I'm excited.
No. I thought that was your favourite, isn't it?
What's his favourite?
I thought the torn.
Torn
I thought that
favorite.
Too. Yeah.
So did I.
Yeah.
Are you sure? It is a great song.
It is great.
No, it is a good song. It was the first song. It was the first song that we did as a group.
Yeah.
But, I mean, don't
so that's a nice story where it all ended up.
Okay. Well, on that note, we're gonna have more chat with you lot later. So stay there, and yeah, we'll be back in a bit with One Direction.
Thanks.
So,
thank you.
He wants to know if you guys could sing only one song for the rest of your life, what song would you each sing?
Tor!
Doesn't have to be your own song, it
could be any song.
Tor!
Yeah, you guys will all do the same song?
Yeah.
You spend enough time on the road together, you become the same person.
To the gig tonight.
See you later.
Are you going to lose it down the front, Annie?
Yeah, you know that.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you.
Time for another question.
What's your favorite track off the new album?
My favourite track from the new album is a song called Little Things.
Yeah. Interesting. Yeah. Interesting choice.
Yeah.
Huh?
Harry, do you know what the difference is? I don't mind sharing, mate, that's why.
Thank you. Sharing is caring.
No.
Charity starts at home.
No.
People are obsessed with your love lives. Absolutely obsessed. Like all they want to know. I can't really keep up. I can't keep up. Apart from you, Louis.
Yeah.
I know where I'm at with Louis.
Thank you.
Right?
Thank
you. I know he's got a girlfriend.
Yeah. Good guy.
Yeah, she's keeping him from diamond theft.
yeah. If it wasn't for her, it would be a thing.
Right.
On record, that's quite a lot.
So what about, right, so let's go around. Zane.
I have a girlfriend.
You've got Harry, I mean, I don't even know where to start with your colourful love life. You're single.
It's not as colourful as it looks.
And is it?
It's been like a blank canvas.
It's kind of grey. It's a grey love life. That's upsetting. Are you looking for a girlfriend? Because this is a rumour.
I'm not like looking for a girlfriend. Like people seem to think I'm like going out and like looking for someone. But I think if I like met someone that I like, then...
It's not like I'm kind of like looking for someone. I think just if I met someone who I liked, then yeah, I guess.
I don't know why they're laughing. It's a fair point.
Yeah.
Yeah. But how?
And we got nominated for a Brit not too long ago.
Yes!
Which I'm massively excited about. And very surprised by the dedication of our fans. And we're just very grateful for it. So thank you.
Thank you.
For everyone that supported us. And please keep supporting us.
Yes, that's right, Kevin. Zane is a lovely guy.
We are very excited to be going to America. Of course, we're not going to be forgetting everyone at home and everywhere else.
Like, so many people would want to be here, like, interviewing you guys. So I just took everyone else's questions.
Okay.
And, okay, so the first one is from Laura in Spring Hill.
Yes.
She wants to know if this...
The most exciting thing is going to be seeing all our fans that have been waiting for us in America.
Kevin? The next question is from Katrina. She wants to know, what was your most recent dream? Niall?
Sick. I love this light.
Whoa!
I had a dream that we had a new sixth member for some reason.
Stay and perform, maybe?
We could go and talk about it and then decide and then we'll get back to you.
And Louis, if you want like a sixth member, you got my number.
Sorry, mate, we're full.
Okay. Okay, One Direction, everybody!
And he ended up being quite horrible and he started a fight with me. And I wanted him to go away, and none of the boys were helping me.
What's your craziest moment ever?
Craziest memory?
Craziest moment, but yeah, memory.
As a band?
In terms
of life.
Yeah.
You might. I once woke up at an airport, and I wasn't flying anywhere.
How did you get there?
It's meant to be staying at someone's house, and then... They were asleep by the time I got to the house. I didn't want to wake the family up, so I thought, that was a good airport.
Was the airport close to the house?
No, it was about 2.5 miles.
And you walked?
Approximately.
You walked it?
Jogged.
Do you guys have a favorite midnight memory? Have you ever been out at midnight and had something that's worth remembering?
I once slept at an airport.
That's cool, yeah.
Yeah, that's probably my favourite midnight memory.
Is that really your highlight?
That's really, yeah, a couple of times I slept at an airport because
you've been on a busy one.
Busy night, and I had nowhere to go, truth be told, now.
There you go.
But whose name were you shouting repeatedly?
Niall.
Oh, killing me.
I was shouting, Zane. But he didn't come.
Apparently I was just chilling somewhere else, but I'd always save you, Louis.
What's the deal? Are you all living together, or Harry? Is it just Harry and Louis? Is it just you guys that are living together? What's happening? Is there a big One Direction party pad on the go that you all live in? How does it work?
Me and Harry live together, and the rest of the boys live on their own.
Right. And is that a wise decision? Rest of the boys,
yes,
stay away from those two.
Yeah. We're really close.
We're all pretty close.
I love Harry's